Hartlepool lost out to Bury at Victoria Park despite taking an early lead. Denny Ingram's free kick in the 7th minute gave them the perfect start. But Bury scored twice in the second half to take all the points. This was the winner, the far post header by David Pugh. 2-1 at the end.